Because
when I came out this job, I shit my fucking undies, and then these many people gonna shove me because I thought I was a motherfucking asshole.
Couple of friends, man.
You leave your dishes on the table.
Fucking sorry,
man.
Your fucking pit shit in my room.
Get on with it.
Thank you, Fletcher, for sorting us up.
And who else?
Brendan, everyone else it up.
And who else?
Who else? Ethan, come here. Come here.
Holy fuck, look at that cunt!
Oh, made you cunts look.
Fuck you now.
You know, I'm a fucking arm, motherfucker. It takes a lot to put up on a fucking cunt like me. I'm Indian, but I'm American. So I don't know.
Same
tribe, Colton. Same tribe.
Wait, Ronnie.
I want to thank these people. Ethan McIntosh and Nicole Healy. They put up in for 6 months.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
And now they want to commit suicide.
I got you,
they make me feel cozy. They let me smoke my hern in peace. Yes. Let me hang my Bob Marley flags up. Fuck, I know.
Tanumanga, bro.
And they even used to clean my room. Nicole. Nicole, I just want to thank these three fellas for accepting me in their life for 6 months.
My cat shit on his pillow.
When I get those dead little Mary girls in.
Oh, how?
Thank you for everybody for showing up.
Darren's with me.
Say something. If you don't want to see me from tomorrow hours, I'll be kicking up my cabin, bruh.
Go my way.
Three people at a time.
Go my way.
At a time. Three people at a time.
So guys, let's see
the camera. Everybody
raise their glass. Hey,
time to go, buddy.
What? 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 What?
Daddy, you look like